What is going on, everybody? My name is Pete, and you guys are watching Paid to Drive, and of course, Paid to Drive Vlogs, coming at you once again with another brand new video. I hope you're all doing fantastic out there. So ladies and gentlemen, if you drive for apps like Grubhub, DoorDash, Uber Eats, or any of the others, you're in the right place to stay up to date with what is going on in the gig economy. So get started right now for free. Hit that red subscribe button down below. Turn on all notifications so you're always notified whenever I post something new. And if you wouldn't mind, don't forget to hit that like button down below. It just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job. Leave a comment right now saying liked, L-I-K-E-D, just so I know you did it. And let's jump on into it. So going over more of your feedback here, like I said, I love to amplify what you guys have to say. It's not just about me on this channel. So this was in regards to a video I posted in the past about California dashers having issues being paid with their payments, and the fact that these payments are being split and that they have to fill out forms in order to get their money. Now, a lot of this was due to that whole thing with AB 5 and Prop 22 and treating drivers differently and stuff. It really only seems like it was impacting California drivers and dashers. However, this kind of stuff can roll out to other states. So let me know in the comments section down below or in the chat if you were impacted or are still impacted from this. And this came from Joseph. And to be honest, he even said he's thinking about getting a lawyer. So this is pretty serious. So Darcy Jones said, good chance of having a case. Best bet is to consult a lawyer. Exactly what Joseph was saying. Gig Life with Lexi, big shout out to her. Make sure you're subscribed to her channel with all notifications on. If you go subscribe to her, tell her in the comments, Pay to Drive sent you. So Lexi says, it's a huge problem. Why, oh why, is it always DoorDash? We've been saying this for years now, and people still refuse to believe they are messing with our money. Lexi, really, really well said, because this absolutely proves it. Sheikah Truth says, my advice is to cash out every day. Yeah, the fee is pricey, but better to be safe than sorry. Never trust any delivery app to not make a mistake on its payments. Always cash out. Better to spend $2 per day than to end up not getting paid for an entire week. Switch banks to avoid the fee if necessary. Sheikah Truth, also like what you said, great, great advice here, because again, yeah, if you work 5 days a week, it might cost you $10, $40 a month, you know, close to what would be like $480 a year. Yeah, that's a lot, but you know, if as long as you're definitely getting your money, it, you know, it kind of, it's like an investment in yourself that you're guaranteed to get paid. But isn't it crazy that you have to worry about being paid for the job you did? It just, it's ridiculous. Jennifer Diamond says, 2 weeks ago, last hour of dashing for Sunday night, I took, I look at my money for the weekend and it says $577. I remember it very clearly. I thought once I hit $100 for the night, I would be at $677 and considered working longer to make another $25 and hit $700. Okay. Cause that, oh, that got cut off. Okay. So let me move on to the next one. Heidi Singh says, I have not experienced this in my market in Michigan because right now it seems to be a California thing, but I did notice that when they offer peak pay, it seems like they shave off from the base pay at least 50 cents during that time. I'll have to notice if they do this again on Sunday when I go back to dashing during peak time. So yes, Heidi, definitely let us know about what's going on there. Garrett Zanenko said, Postmates had to pay out on something similar after getting sued. And we know that, you know, Postmates is no more now. Uber Eats bought them out. So at this point, I'd say Postmates is nothing to worry about. But drivers, dashers, let me know down below in the comments section what your thoughts are on all of this, because you know, you would think that there's enough drama, there's enough issues as it is with these apps when we are out there working, you know, and you would think that getting paid would just be a very smooth transaction, you know, like that there wouldn't be hiccups along the way. But I guess like any job, that kind of thing happens. I remember, you know, years ago when I was working a security job, they owed me a ton of overtime pay and it took them like 2 weeks to get it to me. And I needed that money to pay bills, you know, and it just got to be extremely exhausting and dramatic, and it didn't have to be, you know, but it's just like, it's amazing when companies will take their time to get the employees or the contractors paid, but I'm sure they get paid promptly and on time, you know. So drivers, dashers, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And of course, if you guys ever have anything you want to share with me, a question, a comment, a story, a topic, an article, whatever you have, send it over to me by email, paidtodrivestories@gmail.com. Best way to reach me, or for a quicker response from me, you guys can message me through Patreon at patreon.com/paidtodrive. That link is in the description down below or in the pinned top comment. And anyone who signs up as a patron, I give shout outs in all my new videos as my way of saying thank you. So I'm going to do that right now. When you hear your name called, say, "Hey Pete, I heard my name." We've got the very generous Samantha Mikles, Brian Pomeroy, Brian Medina, Heidi Barnes, Ivan Jerome Gilroy, Joe Valerio, Angela Counts McCarty, Kurt Paul, Lee Peacock, Tulsa Todd, William Boudreaux, Laura Love, Agus, Tom Perry, Alan G. Van Horn, Lawrence Brown, Drew Hanor, Fernando Carranza, Frank Haviland, Fresh One, Jason Kesta, Justin Case, Lulu Laura, Natalie Mosley, Sarah Keston, Scott Freisner, Sherry Cassidy, Stephen Neely, Joyce Hine, Brian Richardson, Kenny Bess, Jenny Tubb, Jenny Thomas, Candace Mitchell, John Bonacci, Matt Epperson, Nick G, Stacy Miller, Terrence Pacheco, and Valerie Brown. So huge shout outs to every single one of the patrons out there. That's right. If you guys want to sign up, just scroll down the page. Link's in the description of the pinned top comment. Who's going to be the next patron? Maybe it'll be you. Let's find out. So with that being said, everybody, I hope every single one of you out there is saving lots of money with the free gas app called Get Upside. If you scroll down to the links in the description down below, find the link that says get the free gas app. You download it from there. It'll tell you how to install it on whatever kind of phone you have. And then from that point, what you do is you go to your gas station, pump your gas, print out your receipt, take a picture of your receipt with the Get Upside gas app, and within 48 hours or so, you'll get anywhere from 15 cents to 45 cents a gallon back, which is pretty fantastic. And if a friend or family member signs up using your code, you'll get paid every time they pump gas. It's called Get Upside. Links in the description. Make sure to download it today. And of course, if you guys want one of these awesome all right t-shirts, you can get your own at paytodrivestore.com. We have lots of brand new designs, colors, sizes, you name it. We probably have it on sale every day over at paytodrivestore.com for all your t-shirts, hoodies, and goodies. Links in the description of the pinned top comment. Go check it out and scroll down. If you made it to the end of this video, I'm extremely grateful for you all. Just let me know by leaving a comment right now saying end 420, E-N-D 420. Just lets me know you made it to the end. Don't forget to hit that free red subscribe button down below and turn on all notifications so you're always notified whenever I post something new. And if you wouldn't mind, hit that like button down below. Just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job. In fact, leave a comment right now saying liked, L-I-K-E-D, just so I know you did it. And until next time, everybody, get that money, get that honey, keep bustling, and we'll see you next time right here on Pay to Drive and Pay to Drive Vlogs. And as always, drive safe, be well, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace, everybody. Later.